ago, my grandpappy told me that the railroad tracks reached Las Vegas in 1904. Now, even way back then, them developer fellas thought that the water-rich Las Vegas Valley would make a great destination for a town and a depot. And lo and behold, they was right. Because by 1930, the population this here town skyrocketed to 5,165. Not including the three girls that worked upstairs at Rosie's.
Oh, it's great to be right here in Las Vegas, where the sun is always shining day and night. Gonna visit Vegas, picking Vegas, Sally.
It's downtown Las Vegas is where I'll be.
Yeah.
He was a famous trumpet man from around Chicago way. He had a boogie style that no one else could play. He was a top man at his craft. But then his number came up and he was gone with the draft. He's in the army now, a blowing reveille. He's the boogie woogie.
How you doing, everybody? My name is Benjamin Siegel. My friends call me Ben. Strangers call me Mr. Siegel. And guys that don't like breathing long call me Bugsy. 1946. And I even brought in the first headliner. And ladies and gentlemen, right now it's my great pleasure to introduce to you the first headliner ever in Las Vegas.
I love you, love you, love you, love you. Yes, I do.
Liberace here. Well, here we are in the 50s and Vegas has become a family town.
The sidewalk, Sunday morning, lies a body just losing light. Hey! Someone sneaking around the corner. Could that someone be back tonight?
The lounges were the mainstay of the entertainment, especially a late at night. And all my good friends got their start in the lounges, like Don Rickles and Shecky Green and the great Louis Prima.
Baby, down and down I go, round and round I go, in a spin, loving that spin I've been under the old black magic called love. That's like California. It's cold and it's damp. Ooh, that's why the lady. Oh, that is why the lady. That's why the lady. That's why. I see
Las Vegas rocks all around the clock.
Las Vegas rocks, cause this town never stops. Las Vegas rocks all around the clock, cause this town never stops. Las Vegas rocks.
Las Vegas rocks.
If I could turn back time, if I could find a way,
you ever know that you're my hero, and everything I wish I could be.
And here in my heart, and my heart will go on.
People a year visit here annually, and they stay in 133,000 hotel rooms. And all you got to do is look out the window, you can see they're building a whole bunch more. All of those things, you combine all of that together, ladies and gentlemen, and that's what makes Las Vegas the greatest town around.
This is a town with a very big crown, the kind of town that fit for a king. So wherever you go, we'll always know that there's no other place like Las Vegas to go. It's a fun town. It's a sun town. It's a kind of town where people win all around. It's Las Vegas, Las Vegas, the greatest town.